Today I'm here to talk about a very sensitive topic called superstition. This is in no way to offend anybody who believes in it. This is just my perspective on superstition. I'm sure all of us have come across and have believed in some superstition whatsoever. It can be 13th of Friday, it can be the cat crossing the road, don't break the mirror, don't walk under the ladder, or don't buy something on a particular day, or don't wear a particular color on an auspicious occasion. For my father it was, don't do anything good or don't start anything good on a Tuesday. And since I was a little child, I have followed this and lived with this. So it became a part of my being. I remember I had to apply for my master's, and the only day I could submit my registration form was a Tuesday. I started to panic because listen, on Tuesday I cannot do anything good. That's the belief I had. But there was no other day, so I was forced to apply on a Tuesday. I went on thinking subconsciously that, oh my God, I've applied on a Tuesday. I don't think so I'm going to get into this college. And I went on thinking over and over again about how Tuesday was unlucky and how because I've applied on a Tuesday, I will not get my admission. The first result came out, my name was in there. The second result was out, my name was in there. And the last and the final result was out, my name was in there. You know why? Because I went on affirming how all the others who had applied on a Tuesday managed to get admission on the first list. Just because I had that belief that Tuesdays are unlucky for me, it became unlucky for me. So just to break this belief of mine and to see how I cannot limit my life through because of my superstitions. Of course, my plan A was gone. The college I really wanted to, I didn't get admission in. But I had a plan B, the second college I really wanted to apply. So to overcome my belief, I went and purposely applied on a Tuesday. And throughout the whole journey, till the time I expected my results, I thought to myself that, you know what? Because I have applied on a Tuesday, my name will be on the first list. And believe you me, it was on the first list. So this is just to say how superstitions play in our mind. It's just a belief. If I imagine something good is to happen to me, it will happen. How when you imagine the cat crosses the road and you know what, right now I'm going to crack the deal, you will crack the deal. The day I stopped giving the power to my superstition, I gained my power back. How a Tuesday, which used to be unlucky for 25 years, became one of my luckiest days. So the moment you stop believing in your superstition, it loses its power and you regain your power. All you need to do is just be positive about it and affirm the right things to yourself. Hi guys, if you liked my video, like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you can support me to help people recreate their destiny. Thank you.